In a small village called Shahpur lives Shyam, a hard-working farmer who also has dairy farming as a side business. He works at the farm all day to earn a good living. He lives with his wife Sunanda, who helps him in managing the dairy farm business. She helps in cleaning the tabela, feeding the cattle and milking them. However, since the past few days, Sunanda has been noticing a decrease in the milk production. She is worried about this problem and decides to confide in her husband. Shyam, on the other hand, is concerned about the ill health of his cattle, reduced milk production, mastitis, and the infertility affecting his cattle, in spite of him feeding them the best home mix. Shyam is on his way back home from the farm and has decided to speak to his wife about this problem.
You're back so soon today. Come sit. I was just making some tea. What happened? Why are you looking so worried?
I am worried about our cattle. No matter how much we feed them, they are not producing enough milk so that we can have profit from it. We have tried every type of cattle feed and home mix to them, but still haven't got significant result. Sunanda, this situation continues, we will suffer huge losses. And the worst part is that I am unable to find any solution to this problem.
I agree with you. I am facing the same problem while milking the cows. I also feel there's a great decrease in the milk production. Have you tried feeding the cattle what Harya feeds them? Their cattle are very healthy and their milk production is also very good. Before they had only 3 cows, but now they're opening up a cattle farm. There must be something they are doing that we are unaware of.
I think I should go and speak to Harya tomorrow.
Right.
He will be able to suggest a solution to our problem.
What's the matter? Something is bothering you?
It's my cattle, Harya. What's bothering me is that for quite a long time, my cattle has been keeping unhealthy. And they are not producing enough milk. If this situation continues, I'll be suffering huge losses. My wife suggested that I should confide in you to seek a solution for this, as you have been constantly maintaining a quite healthy and performing cattle.
Don't worry, brother. I can understand what you are going through. Initially, I also had the same problem with my cattle. But once I started using Godrej cattle feeds, everything is fine. No problem at all. I think you also should use Godrej cattle feed.
But how come this Godrej cattle feed is more effective than other cattle feed and home mix?
It is specially formulated, which helps to improve milk production, general health, and reproductive performance of cows and buffalo. Once I started using this, my animals have started giving more milk. And hence, I am earning more money. Let me tell you something more about Godrej cattle feed, what the sales officer of Godrej Agrovet has told me.
Milk is a complete food, as it contains important nutrients like proteins, fats, fatty acids, minerals, vitamins, etc. To produce milk as per genetic capacity and to maintain health, dairy animals need to be given feed in sufficient quantity and proportion. Home mix comprising of cake, wheat bran, chunni, maize powder may not fulfill nutritional requirements of lactating animals. Raw material purchased every time may look good to the eyes, but may not contain similar nutrient value each time. Similarly, if the same proportion of feed ingredients or raw material is not fed to the animals, then it will not provide nutrients in the right proportion. These variations not only reduce milk production, but also reduce reproductive performance and affect health. This can very well be avoided by giving balanced compound feed in the form of pellets or mash. However, one has to see the nutrient value of the pellets or mash while selecting the right product in the market. Since many products available in the market may look same to the eyes, but may not have the same nutrient value. It can be known only in the laboratory. The quality of the balanced compound feed is dependent on the quality of raw materials, nutritional formula, and the good manufacturing technology used. Godrej Agrovet has more than 40 feed manufacturing plants. At Godrej Feed Manufacturing Plant, only the best quality raw materials procured from reliable sources are used. The raw materials first undergo stringent physical and analytical tests at the lab and are allowed for production only after they pass the tests. Modern auto-batching system is used for production. Based on the formulation, feed ingredients are efficiently and uniformly mixed and grinded, after which the process of formation of mash or pellets takes place. They are then hygienically packed in bags as finished products and then dispatched. SAP is used to increase production and dispatch efficiency. Godrej Agrovet believes in offering high quality cattle feeds.
Thank you so much, my friend. You have truly saved my life. Now onwards, I am going to feed my cattle Godrej cattle feed.
Just like Hariya, many other farmers have benefited from Godrej Agrovet's wide range of cattle feed. Godrej Agrovet Limited is the largest manufacturer of livestock compound feed in India, offering cattle feed, poultry feed, aqua feed, and specialty feed. Besides this, Godrej Agrovet is one of the largest producers and marketers of innovative agri inputs in India. Godrej Agrovet offers a wide range of cattle feed for dairy animals like Bovino, Godrej Bipro, Milk More, for calves, Bovino Calf Starter. Godrej Agrovet is able to come out with solutions for the diversified problems and needs of dairy farmer through its highly equipped research and development center in Bangalore, with research done by qualified and experienced scientists. A highly qualified and dedicated sales force team at Godrej Agrovet offers continuous support and service to dairy farmers. Godrej Agrovet has an efficient distribution and dealer network, which ensures that the products reach the dairy farmers even in the most remote locations in wider geographical areas. Thus, Godrej Agrovet is a farmer-centric company.
Godrej cattle feed is not only cost-effective but highly nutritious. I am satisfied with the result. Godrej cattle feed has made my life better and I am now happy and content person. Thank you, Godrej Agrovet.